Do you know? Perhaps one of the biggest mistakes that perpetuated the American Civil War, 1861 to 1865, was that James Wolfe Ripley did not buy the Enfield rifle that the British had planned to sell for the price. Ripley later regretted that the Confederacy had bought British guns and used them to gain an advantage over the North in the first battles of the war. That's called the wrong choice.